What are you making?
Tea and crumpets.
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and
I'm making
flavor.
A video.
Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
Why are you making a video?
Why not?
Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
That you just put in.
A tea. Crumpets.
To cook flat eggs, humans use devices called toaster.
They're not cooked.
I know. I'm about to cook them. Toaster? No, I'm supposed to. Toaster? Grab the two crumpets. Put them in the toaster. Now. Bring them in. Now. Catch them. Ready?
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Pop! Gonna make some soup! Ew!
What are you putting in there? Soup?
Yeah!
It's not gonna be very nice. Boiling soup, is it?
Sizzling it. It's bubbling.
Being Jan's touching that.
Water. Get the cup.